Hey guys, in the previous video I showed you an inorganic red chemiluminescence with potassium permanganate. This time it will be an inorganic yellow chemiluminescence. This chemiluminescence is much brighter than the one from the previous video and it can even be seen in the light. For this reaction, I'll need a concentrated ammonia solution. To make it even more concentrated, I'll be bubbling some ammonia from a gas cylinder in it. Bubbling gaseous ammonia in ammonia solution makes the latter heat up significantly. The second required element for the reaction is chlorine. It doesn't matter whether it'll be dry or wet in this case. I will get it in a classic way, performing the reaction of potassium permanganate with hydrochloric acid. When chlorine starts to come out of this tube, I'll dip the tube in a glass with concentrated ammonia solution. Well, the chlorine is flowing, and now we need to wait a few seconds to let some air out of the flask, and thus make the chlorine that comes out of the tube pure. Now I'll be dipping the tube in a glass with concentrated ammonia solution and you pay attention to the tip of the tube, where yellow chemiluminescence will be. Take a look at this whole frame. You can clearly see a yellow-orange flash. You might think it's fire, but it's not. Now let's take a look at this reaction in the total darkness. I think many of you know that yellow chemistry bad, and we should not be bubbling chlorine in ammonia solution for long, because it can form a strong concentration of volatile nitrogen trichloride. So what chemical reaction is responsible for an ongoing chemiluminescence? The mechanism of the given reaction is considered to be as follows. This reaction results in a mixture of nitrogen trichloride with chloramine and dichloramine. Then occurs the alpha elimination chloramine to nitrine and dichloramine to chloronitrine, that react with each other, forming monochlorodiamide. That in turn decomposes with the formation of nitrogen in the excited triplet state. The transition from the excited triplet state to the triplet ground state is responsible for the yellow chemiluminescence. So everything suggests that it is excited atomic or molecular nitrogen. Thanks for watching guys, special thanks to my patrons on Patreon. Hope you enjoyed, see you in the next video.